addiction.
Oh God, that was so funny. It was something. All right, there he is, not moving. Oh, there he goes. Yep. Wait. And there he goes. Yeah, Andy, I'll definitely let you check this sweet shit out. Ice skating. Okay. Where'd he go? Oh. He definitely shot breath out that time. Stood still. But well, he just fell over for no reason. God dang, and then he just gets right back up. I thought he was gonna be down for some. No. Damn it. Yeah. Oh, he's just not. This is amazing. This fight is already terrible. Buffering. When you mounted him earlier, did you successfully get through the prop? No, we paralyzed him. Oh. I wonder if he would have been. Trapping materials. What the fuck? Where did you, Andy just clipped in. There goes Andy. I don't want to put a trap down because I'm not sure he'll stay. Alright, I'm gonna risk it. Right here. Wait, where the fuck did he go? Alright, come over here. Wait, he's not moving now. Oh, good. I'm glad I wasted that trap again. Right? Clearly, I've not learned my lesson. I'm just standing next to Andy, who's running in place here. Still. Oh, there he goes. He just slingshot away. want to charge. There we go. There's Andy just doing the running man here. Now you're like slowly. Well, there you went! This is amazing. I don't know. Comcast. Alright. Not any vials, but let's see if this hits. No, I missed. Oh, wait. It blew up. Oh, now he's just a... What? What's he doing? Is he moving? I'm afraid to attack. He's just kind of looking at me right now. Oh. Alright. Block that one. I'm gonna... I think I hit him. Nuh-uh. He's still alive. Oh, now he's dead. Wow. Right. That. I missed you, I guess.
You're still swinging.
Wow. Thank Christ. Oh, it's like live streaming on the YouTube, so it'll save the video. Nine minutes of fun right there. Poor Andy in his, like, goddamn shithouse internet. God, that was great. I completed my whole Cherry Blossom weekly, hourly, daily, whatever it is.
Really?
What, babe?
Nothing. My aim is impeccable.
It is. I know. Your pants fell off.
Yeah. I lost one of my exfoliant samples.
There's one sitting on the kitchen or the bathroom sink. It's
no,
empty. Did you
I
look
used...
in the shower cage thing?
I have no idea where I put it.
There's one in the shower on the on the.
No,
rack.
That's the same one. I used it all.
I saw one in. Go look through that. How many boxes of shit do we still have sitting around? Is there still one in Layla's room?
Yeah.
Go look through that. I saw, like, a bag with pen writing on it, and I think that's what you're talking about.
Oh, okay.
I still don't know.
Are you in... You're still in the... You're in the lobby. Here, I'll post up a quest just to be safe here. let's see.
Kind of worked out though, because he'd just stand there and I'd shoot him in the face.
Yeah, I was afraid to move. I wasn't sure, like, what to do. So I just stood there with the shield up and hoped for the best.
Stand it around for me too, because
yeah, it was pretty weird. Nobody's watching the Comcast live stream.
No. I wonder if I threw it in here.
I saw it, but
never
I...
to be seen again.
I didn't throw it away. What's this box of shit over here?
The box of shit.
Over here!
That's everything that was on the coffee table.
No.
I just did that last night, though.
Not that.
Oh, that's the books for the kids. I'm just gonna give them. Could be over here. I love it though. So it's just coffee table stuff.
I know I saw a bag somewhere, and I think it was in a box.
Oh, where did I put the It's probably in there.
Yeah.
The onion soap.
I haven't seen that either since you got
onion
it.
Onion soap?
You know those metal things you're supposed to
here
like...
Here it is.
When you cut onions, you like get something metal and it's supposed to take the stink out of your hands. It looks like a bar of soap, but it's just metal. Okay, you clearly do not know.
I was about to say, the last thing I want to do is...
That's odd as a chef.
They wear gloves.
Yeah, but still, it permeates.
We use soap.
Huh. Yeah, it's just a chunk of metal.
Found it. I was pretty worried about it.
I found it.
Thank God you found that kid. I was
going to
be
no
up
worries. I got
all
this.
Night wondering where that
got
was.
It.
Did you find it?
I might have.
Okay.
I found it.
Did you look in the spot where it was?
I did.
And it was there? Weird. I think I'm at the ice chicken wing. I don't even remember who I picked to fight. Who were we supposed to fight? Yeah, the ice guy should just show up right here.
Yeah,
there's like a... Alright, I'll do a good start. Oh, he's doing a three. Okay. I didn't want to charge my sword anyway. I was ready. You are long sorting. I thought I saw the helm breaker. Oh, I saw a downward slash cut. Oh. You motherfucker. Okay. Poison again, apparently. I like it. Limp bitch. You, yeah, knock him down. I got a trap. Like, where'd it go? Did I not place it? Oh, it's right here. It's in this bush. I did on your flash bomb. So he was already drugged. What? Oh, the flashbanger. So we could probably get the ice chicken. He should be home. Cat. Oh, like a tail rider thing? Oh, yeah. Was he over there? Are you going after the bat, or, that was me. Hate this stupid fucking secret door.
This chicken is not
on there. Son of a bitch. Is there any tracks?
That's...
Oh, there's some. Perfect. There's one of those things. It's up or down? Up. Oh, fucker. Why isn't it getting the grappling hook?
Good.
Andy. What am I getting emails at 10 o'clock at night about? I hope it's a Viagra.
Yes.
Oh, he's up in this stupid Kieran house. I hate Kieran. No, no one's allowed to like it. How? That's what I told Andy to do. Keep it coming, bitch. I think downstairs somewhere.
Oh,
Zoom. My poor knees. Nobody's knees are made for this. Nobody has bionic knees. Son of a bitch, I'm following you. Jump, Liz. Thanks. Dramatic camera. Shit, what if I need the lock-on button? I'm toggling everything to do. Shit. Oh, okay. I thought it was like intentional. Stay roughly there. So sure he was gonna fly right there. Oh, I'm gonna fall asleep. Yeah, beat the shit out of me. Thanks. I like the pain. Yeah. Far superior. He needs to replace this piece of shit switch I gave him like 2 years ago. It's like a 15-year-old 10-100 switch that's almost certainly dying. That sounds worse. I got three. What is iron skin? I keep seeing that pop up. Oh, hey, I got a tiny gold crown ice chicken. And I got a research level on Palamalamalu. I got a fair few research levels to get on most of the dudes. Six is such a stupid number to end on for max. I think that's just Zora, isn't it? Aragon's at ends at 4?
Yep.
How do you know? Like, I have him at 4, but how do I know that that's the end?
Just a little stars.
Oh, I'm in the... I'm. Are you in, which book did you pick?
I'm not picking
any book. Right, but did you pick Research Levels, Field Guide, or Special Investigations? Okay. I mean, the jaguar ass, the chicken, the pukey pukey. Kieran, I'm all like, fucking fuck you, Kieran. Kieran's a piece of absolute garbage. Andy, you like Kieran. He's the easiest monster I've ever fought in this game. I got no big loose crown. Yeah, whatever Andy did that was wrong. Andy sucks. It is. Manage these items. Do we have a quest, one of these that has the O-Dragon in it? It's like the 30 dudes. Yep. Alright, I'm gonna pick that one. Bagel Goose is in this one too.
What else is this?
Bagel Goose, the Great, Gyros, I think that's his name, the O-Dragon, and the Bone... The Bone Roly Poly. Andy, you suck. Yeah, that's fine. I was hungry too. And I think I need a reprieve from the old Monster Hunter anyway.
Look this piece.
It's so pretty.
It's getting better.
Mm-hmm.
It's not perfect, but it's getting better.
It's so soft.
I didn't lotion it yet.
What's
up? So good. So good. Hey, bye.
You gotta get the hard drive that I bought for me and Andy. Yeah. I thought you were just doing something. Just running around waiting. You said 7 o'clock. Gotta have the Jimmy Dean breakfast sandwiches. Muffins are pretty good.
This space so good.
Take it easy, Andy. Never hosts when we play this, but I don't remember it being that bad in previous sessions. I'm also surprised that, you know, that his internet can drag down the whole game, like that it's not on a Monster Hunter server or something. Do you want just the cats, or do you want me to flare two more dudes? I'm gonna get two more dudes. Stop doing dramatic camera. I don't care. Yeah, but it won't stop fucking looking.
Grape water refreshes, soothes, and moisturizes the skin any time of the day.
Anytime. I'm gonna energize your skin at 2 o'clock in the morning.
Okay.
Kate, wake up. It's grape water o'clock. You feeling energized? No? Shit.
I don't think Josh knows about the grape water. And that's fine.
Maybe it's not. Does she not?
She might not. But Kate doesn't process.
I was gonna say, yeah, the processing right now is pretty telltale.
It was
yeah.
What?
Yeah. I feel like my brain just doesn't store information.
That's fine.
Like, everything that happens is immediately forgotten.
Did you know Josh was out tonight?
I wasn't always like this.
No, I said, did you know Josh was on tonight? I'm over here bleeding in the healing booster.
I know now. I'm not sure about tomorrow. Maybe that I just put one through.
Oh,
damn
come
it,
on.
It's gone. No, I'm not even kidding. It is gone. Damn it. There to recycle it. So.
How do you mean bleeding go away? Do you have to squat down?
Yes.
Alright. Stop making me bleed. Oh yeah, the jerky. No. I'm attempting to fight him, but he does not want to. As opposed to doing what? Oh. I hate this fucking guy. I hate, like, six of the enemies in this game. A lot. Like, him, Bagel Goose, new Bagel Goose, the one we just did for Comcast lag. Kieran I'm not a big fan of, but I haven't fought him enough, so I don't know that I hate him that much. If I knew him better, maybe I wouldn't. The roly-poly ones suck, but it's because they take forever. Makes what go away? Really? Somebody else fight him. I'm just standing here bleeding to death slowly. Good. I'm coming back. We got the Japan guy and the China guy. The bottom was Chinese? Oh, you're saying they're both Japanese. Okay. Money's so good. Did they capture him? Fuck you, O-Dog. I don't know any of it. I know Russian. Some Russian. I can sort of read the Russian.
Good girl, you're so
pretty. The cat's gonna bite you, she hates you.
She's what?
So oh. The cat's gonna bite you, she hates you.
That's fine. Where's my...
You are good at knowing where everything is tonight. You're like me tonight.
I'm good at knowing where everything is every night.
Except tonight. Oh, there's Great Gyros. He's
also, I find your shit just fine.
But yeah, you get the tiles out. It smells like baby powder or something.
It's the old lady cream on my face. Oh.
What do you need now?
Nothing. Change plans. I sat down without a brush.
Oh,
and I'm not moving.
I'll brush your hair with Nev's claws. What are you fighting? Oh, I'm on my way to Gyros. Wait. Is Gyros the one that does the half health debuff? Okay, does he do anything to you? Maybe that's what it is. Okay. I couldn't remember. I know Val Hazak or whatever does the half health bullshit.
Yeah.
Yeah. I just came over here so I try to lure him to your bombs. Well, at least you didn't double fail on traps for new bagel goose. Wow, Navi. Excellent effort. Wow, there's a ton of them. They're easy to just spin to win them out. Kill a bunch. Yeah. I killed a few. Did it? Is it Bagel Goose? Oh. I mean, at least he waited. It's more than you usually get out of this dick. You need, the null berries. I think it does.
Ew.
Poor Andy. You can message her if you want.
That's too early.
You can still message her. She respond when she feels like it.
Yeah, but I don't know if it dings at night or not.
It doesn't. I've asked her about that before. She has her phone on silent at night times. Did he? Oh yeah, we got. Wow. You don't get it. No. Thank you. I just send you a picture of Julia's hair?
No.
No. Healing, please? Thanks. Health booster. Okay. Thunder Oxidia? Okay, do you? I got health over here. Fight.
I forgot I sent you that. Listen.
What? What does it say?
When my pet starts liking someone else too much.
Oh, yeah.
And it says, no, none of you can ever hold Kitty.
Yes. Really? Did you get the... You're gonna waste away into absolute nothingness.
So funny.
What? The cat thing?
No, this one.
Oh.
That's us.
Yeah. Ooh. Oh yeah, Rocksteady. Did they kill the Roly-Poly then, since they're coming over here? Fuck!
What am I looking for?
I don't know.
Julia's hair.
Oh, I thought you already found that.
Oh wow, that's an old one.
What is the Japan man doing?
Japan man?
Are you gonna go get your null berries?
Do the null berries taste like null berries?
They taste similar to null berries, but not exactly like null berries. Beetlejuice, fuck off! Fight the other guys. I'm dead. Cool. What a bullshit fireball snipe.
Can you answer this question about humans? How many camera licenses does the QNAP come with?
Two. These things suck. Like, the foods that aren't the chef's choice don't give you 50 health. I want it for the health. Well, that would add exactly zero damage to my normal. Guess. But I like having all that extra HP. Oh yeah. I'm lost. Come on, take me to Bagel Goose. He's right fucking there. Stupid, useless, fucking meeting.
Whoa. So many.
So many what?
So many swear words.
How many did I say?
I don't know.
Oh.
You can't ask me about anything that just happened.
I'll ask you about what happened yesterday.
Don't ask that either.
Cake. Come on. Oh, one of the Chinese dudes, or Japanese dudes, just, like, fucking left.
Oh, the Korean one's still there.
Josh says they're both Japanese.
Oh, yeah, he did fucking leave.
Coming up. Making the shit harder, and then leaving.
Hey, love you, bye.
Where are you going?
To pretend I'm gonna read in bed.
Okay. Ooh.
Oh.
Now are you not pretending? Oh.
I put on moisturizer. I wonder if it matters.
They're humane. I don't know. I'm following the bugs. Now they don't want to go this way.
I don't know what else.
The bugs are shit. Oh, wait, no. You know what? My bugs, I think, are following you. Was he fighting him? Well, he's got all his bones, so he didn't break anything. Oh. He's asleep? Neither did I. Is he rolling or not? Oh. Oh, shit. Yeah, health booster, and he's leaving. I saw them all over the place. I did. I actually hit all the mines and I think blew them up. That wasn't too horrible. Yeah. Hey, there's a shiny. I got the scale from that scale plus. Was he not? All about that gunner life. Ooh, a lot of red parts. Yeah. Got heaps of Wyvern gems today. Wasn't Sheriff, like, fucking crying because he had, like, zero? I've got, like, seven today. Ooh, is it? Yes, it was. That's the last one for you? That was like the first one for everybody else to ever played this game. I love the health booster. Usually, well, I just stand there with the shield up, and then it doesn't matter. My impenetrable shield. My research box is full. Oh no. Give me my bugs or whatever I'm growing. Collect. I'm growing null berries, flash bugs, and god bugs, apparently. Poor Andy. He's so shit. He didn't do horrendously tonight. Just his fucking Comcast. Yeah. Greatsword is for the face if there's no better option.
You can't get it with a side.